It's Dick. I'm at 5421 South Sandstone Court in Gilbert, Arizona. It's a two-story stucco house with quite a bit of stone accent. It has a flat tile roof, a three-car garage. Garage doors are in good shape. The stone and the stucco looks good, as does the roof. I couldn't say for sure. If I had to guess, I'd guess the house is vacant. House has gas service. It has a double gate to the back. It has a covered porch in the back. Fascia boards look good. Soffits look good. I think the water's turned off. I'd say good chance that it is vacant. House appears to have a little casita here near the front. And then a little enclosed area here right at the front door. Had a little grassy area here and some decent landscaping. House is listed for sale. There's a realtor sign. Everything about the house seems to be in good condition. The house is on a cul-de-sac in a very nice area. It's very quiet. These are the houses right around it. They're all in very nice condition. Good landscaping. So it's Dick at 5421 South Sandstone Court, Gilbert, Arizona.